Welcome to Weasel Jet Digital, and welcome to the Xavian Abyss. Doing some dogfighting here.
Vanguard 2 standing by. Vanguard 3 checking in.
I'm ready. This is Vanguard 1, by the way.
Yeah, this is no place for the timid, Vanguard. Stay alert. Scrap the enemy starfighters.
A couple visuals. They're kind of spread out. Nothing wrong with that.
Just stick to the plan.
Oh, what? Clearly was not watching radar. Wow.
Here I come.
I thought I was sitting okay there. Wasn't even near engagement, and then bam, I'm dead. Alright. Crud. Keep having guys spawn behind me here. Gotta get out in the middle. That guy should repair. He's not in good shape. Can't find that guy. Should have stayed where I was. Ow. Not a great run so far. Starting off kind of rough.
Let's make it happen.
Okay, let's get back in here. Let's get moving. Okay, we'll go there. Oh, that was bad piloting. Ah, I couldn't get around on that guy. Oh, this should be a win. This should be a win, and I am just doing awful out here.
It's your lucky day, Vanguard.
It's anyone's battle, Vanguard. Make sure it's ours.
Okay, stay together, keep our guns grouped.
Always a pleasure to help.
Oh, that was so dumb. I was thinking I'd shoot at it, but then I was way too close. This has been a real lackluster game for me.
Your luck's about to change.
Oh, jeez. Someone saved my bacon there. Jeez. Let's see if I can return the favor here. Was not my best showing by any means, but it's a win. I'll take it. Eight and four. 2-1 kill ratio, not bad. That was not a great game for me though. We'll see if we can do better than that. All right, Gallatin time.
Titan 3 in formation.
Titan 4 standing by. These rebels have the audacity to stand against us. Do what you do best, Titan Squadron. Wipe them out.
I like it better when I got scouts out here doing stuff. Whoa. I don't understand what happened to him. He like teleported almost. That was a wonderful start to my team. Fly faster. Oh, crud.
I'm under attack.
Running away strategy is just a bunch of bouncing off rocks. Oh, jeez. Turn around, get on these guys.
You see it, take it out.
Well, I'm not doing anything out here again. I hate Gallatin so much. The two high ranking guys are doing jack squat out here. Okay, time to get busy.
Duty is done, Titan 2. I never doubted you.
keep shooting my own guys. Oh, crud. He's too far away. Maybe I had him. I guess not. Oh, finally up there with a better KD ratio this match. I'm gonna really work for it. Okay, come on.
Superior firepower has arrived.
Oh no! Oh no! My batteries! I really wish this controller had an indicator. Come on. There we go. Doing right now. How's that guy still alive? I laid into him with a full barrage. The other high level guy bombed out of the match. I would like to even up our numbers. Spawned behind me. It's on my tail the whole time. I'm still shaking about the battery issue. Gotta focus now.
Tactical analysis. I am a required
Where's that guy? This guy is a really good dodger.
You're clear.
And he's got a lot of anti-missile stuff too.
Not ideal.
Well, that was chaotic. Probably could have done a little bit better if I didn't have the battery issue. But it's a win! Yay! Yavin time. Wanted to go with a different ship, but I hit the wrong button. So I'm stuck with my interceptor again.
Titan 5, standing by. Titan Squadron, I am inbound.
Titan 4, standing by.
Titan 1 at the ready. Titan 3 in formation.
Tactical errors.
Oh, where's that guy going?
We've located Vanguard Squadron. Leave
fire on the enemy's stern.
I had it under control.
And commence the shooting gallery. I don't really want to lead the shooting gallery. I don't joust very well. How did he not go down? I thought that was it. I thought he was dead. I thought he blew up. Nice roll. I haven't seen many people do those kind of things. Ah, someone else got on me. Shooting gallery did not go well there. I'm gonna switch to this ship anyways. Because I want to. That was dumb.
Not ideal.
Not the guy shooting at me. Good ship to start off with, maybe not later in the game. Go back to something I'm familiar with.
Superior firepower has arrived.
Oh, come on. Oh, no, not good. Oh. Are they all circling with me? What the heck? Repairs. Ah, pilot air. Come on. I feel like everyone was floating around me on that one. Well, this is not good, guys. Come on.
Tactical analysis. I am a required variable.
Why is everyone right, like, 5 feet away from me? I don't like fighting people right in my face like that. should have taken out the turret. That was dumb. So many bad decisions being made by me right now. Come on, guys. It's too close for comfort. I've never seen a close, get on that guy. I knew what would happen there. I could go after someone else, try to get a kill, or I could continue this perpetual loop with the guy. Oh, I gotta attack him from further away instead of getting in that cat and dog with him.
They are not expecting me.
Where is he, by the way? What? I not see the guy. Oh, there he is. Oh man, he's got a lot of anti-missile work on that thing.
Finish before they finish you. It's now or never.
So I started targeting him from far away, but then I was like, nope, there's other things to go for. If I lose, it's my fault. I'm doing some stupid stuff out here. Should have been targeting that guy all along and just keeping him out of the game.
I am an advantage.
That was too close for comfort. I could have made that way better. It was a win, though. I'll take it. I'm happy. Twelve kills. Not bad. A lot of deaths for it, though. Not the best KD ratio. All right, well, thanks for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.